extended range, which was, I guess, the second test of the extended range missile. So what is the range now and how is it going to help? And does it remain supersonic even in extended range?
BrahMos, as you know, is the supersonic cruise missile. And the test is done primarily to enhance the indigenous content in this missile. And hence, the many indigenous systems which have been incorporated in the BrahMos missile system have been flight tested along with the extended range. And so it was a successful mission. So most of the indigenous systems which have been incorporated now have functioned to full satisfaction, and the indigenous content has gone up in BrahMos now.